Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the exciting world of post-apocalyptic Steve. The year is 2021. The world has collapsed on its face. The human race has ceased to exist, all except for one man. I present to you, post-apocalyptic Steven. Opinions that I do not give the opinions I ain't got, so let it all drop. Post-apocalyptic Steven isn't exactly the smartest crayon in the box. But then again, he does live in the wild. He's coming after my cameraman. Oh my god! Oh my god! Turn and run, man! Turn and run! Oh my god! After a while, he takes a stroll downtown to visit one of his favorite hobos, a man who does nothing but stand on a corner and preach about Jesus.
Now we can make it, and I'm gonna tell the world this way.
Your words were not so clear. Now drop.
Actually, post-apocalyptic Steven doesn't even live in the post-apocalyptic era. He's just really, really crazy. Everybody's still alive. The year is 2007. Anyways, thank you for watching our documentary on post-apocalyptic Steven. Goodbye.